for our call to worship, let's close our eyes, talk to God, and tell Him what we're grateful for this Thanksgiving week.